Scary moments after a fast-moving fire rips through a supermarket in the Bronx. Fire officials say the flames started around 5:30 p.m. at a C-town on University Avenue in Morris Heights. More than 100 firefighters were called to the scene to battle this five-alarm fire. There are reports of only one person with minor injuries. Investigators are still looking at how it started.